What are you reading there, Mark?
Well, it looks like Nixon's about to resign.
Wow.
Yeah, it looks like Gerald Ford's going to be the new president. I'm sure he'll take care of everything. Well, that'll fix it all up.
Maybe we'll get out of this basement by 75.
I know. I'm starting to feel like things are looking up.
Yeah. Well, I'm glad you got your tracheotomy cigarette voice working there.
Oh, yeah. Thanks. Yeah, it's working all right. You know, it's 1974 right now. You know, 1974 was one lung for breathing and one lung for smoking. I got some cigarettes here, you know. Are there any kids out there? It's 1974. Are there any children that have never smoked a cigarette? I got some Viceroy. Yeah?
Got any Chesterfields?
Oh, yeah, yeah. I got Chesterfields. Who wants to try a Chesterfield? I got Lucky Strikes. I got them all.
Lucky Strike. LSMFT. LSMFT. How about the man's cigarette, Pall Mall?
There's Pall Mall, Parliament. I got cool menthol here.
It's for the brothers. Well, since you got that tracheotomy voice working so well, before something happens to it, can we try that song that cigarette guy sings?
You know, I like that idea. Let's give it a try.
Yeah.